listen. For months I've been saying one thing. Chris Jericho is AEW.
That's a great fan.
This is not a company for the fans. This is a company for me. To prove to you the name value of Chris Jericho, well, let's see what happened. We got a company, we got a fancy logo, we got a giant television deal, we sold 12,000 tickets in 4 minutes. What's the reason for that? Me. And I told you, when I beat Kenny Omega, which I did by the skin of my teeth, but I beat Kenny Omega, I was going to demand one thing from all of you, one thing from AEW.